Hi, this is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying. Today I wanted to show how to pull up tack strip. Commonly when we're pulling up carpet and pad, we have to remove the tack strip as well. On this job, we're going to remove some of the tack strip. A lot of people, when they pull tack strip up, they tend to take a pry bar and they put it in and they try to pry the nails up. It really, really doesn't work too well to pry the nails out of the cement. They're actually stuck very well. So instead of prying the cement nails up, you want to jiggle the nails by putting the flat bar right over where the nail is and then just hitting the end of the flat bar with a hammer and to jiggle the nail. When the nail jiggles in the concrete, it will just loosen up and then it will come right out very easily. So it really isn't a matter of driving this in and prying. That doesn't work very well. It's really a matter of just hitting it, jiggling the nail, and then moving on. So I'm going to start down this end and I'm just going to jiggle the nail and it popped right up. All right, now this one, it's still stuck. Sometimes two or three will let go at once. It just, once they let go, this one's already let go. So I didn't even hit this one, but because the stick jiggled, it jiggled. We wasted a lot of time and a lot of effort. This goes very fast and is very effective at removing tack strip. That's pretty much it. And when you break them, be careful. The little nails are very sharp and you can end up leaving little blood spots all over the place. So be careful handling it. But they come up very fast using that method. You don't really have to do any prying. So it's a lot easier than you think to pull these up. You just need the little trick of hitting the nail sideways. Thank you for watching. Clay King, AAA Flood Drying. We're located in Westford, Mass. And if you have any water damage issues that you need help with in Massachusetts or New Hampshire, give us a call. Thank you. Bye.